Greetings, this is Vlodril, and welcome back to Let's Play Conan Exiles. Where I have been gathering some resources and trying to level up. But that's going really slow, actually. Alright, let's wait for the textures to come in. There we go. Alright, let's see. All my food spoiled. Really? All my food spoiled? Man. Disappointing. Anyway. What do we want? We continue on the same path, I guess, for now. The path of gathering and killing things. I'm close to a level. So that's good. What? Whoop. What? What was that? It disappeared suddenly and then it reappeared. This is strange. This is a new bug actually, I haven't seen that before. Am I lagging badly? I forgot I'm actually uploading. Oops. Well, I guess I'll... Meh. Shouldn't be that important. Let's go back because I want to cook some of these and eat them. I guess that's why the visual problem. Totally forgot I was uploading some videos. I keep forgetting this game is actually an online game. I thought, well, I'm not streaming it, so it's all good. Apparently not. All right. First things first. Let's cook this meat and we'll get the level, awesome. Ah, am I getting experience slowly without actually doing anything? Not sure, maybe. This. Drop this one. Put that there. No, let's level up. Alright. I have 2 points. What should I get? I could get that and probably not make it still, but make it soon. Probably more important to get things like this. But I don't have 3 points for that. Man, I really need points. Alright, alright. Get them spiders. Drop this crap. I wonder if that's actually something you need. Maybe. Oh, that's a die, okay. And this is for some healing items. No idea how you make that though. Alright, I'm pretty sure I don't have enough to make the bottom part of the set. Yep, you need 20. I have 8 or something. 12. Alright. Out we go again. I think this time we'll go more for creatures that way. And just maybe cut a thing here and a thing there. Should repair my stuff though. Meh. I think I have enough for now. That I do not want to fight. If I can, I would like to skip it. What's with all this rhinoceros? I'm seeing a lot of animals, which is great because I need hide. Be nice if you stop giving me antelope heads. That's way a factor. This is some crappy loot I'm getting. Getting bones. Don't need no bones, friend. I guess we'll keep going that way. I see a lot of them. Ah. He did. What's going on? I can't swing. Okay, that was weird. Pretty sure I lost the... Oh no, it's... Nope, it's gone. I really would wish they up the amount of the bodies remain. I know they do it to not stress the server, but they should at least put it at 2-3 minutes. Yeah, go to where the goddamn alligator is. No. I'm not going there. Screw that noise. We'll find other gazelles. Fully. I'm running out of arrows too, so... make some. Just in case I do need it. Yeah, this definitely get a lot more hits to kill. But I want to see if they actually give anything different. And we not have crocodiles everywhere. Of course. Also, I couldn't zoom, and I still can't. I think I remember being able to zoom, but maybe I'm misremembering. Really? Come on. I basically wasted all my arrows. Well, wasted. Didn't really waste it, but I don't need more. What is that sound? Interesting choice of songs, I guess. Alright, back to it. If I can find it. Should have blood on it. Also might be trying to get away from me. This doesn't have blood. I guess maybe it doesn't have blood. On it, meh. Alright, this is not worth it. Too many crocodiles. Go up. Wait. What the fuck? I thought the telephone is coming for me. Get the bejesus out of me. Yeah, got one hide. One flesh, one hide. Bone, two bones. Yep. Basically, it takes more than double the hits of the regular one and gives nothing different. Huge disappointment. Definitely not worth the farming effort. I think I should focus on the gazelles. That one. Look at all these alligators. Right, we don't want to fight another alligator, that's good enough for now. Run and prepare. Guess I'll get some of this. Nope, not with your hands. Use your tools. Getting a lot of aloe leaves, but again I haven't found anything that uses them. I'm not sure what does. Actually, they may be speaking to me, but I have the voice muted. So I wouldn't know if they did. Didn't type anything though. And I think they were in a guild. Now that I'm already back, might as well get some of these. Alright, I need to remember to check the experience if they raise on their own or not. I don't think they do, but I'm not sure. Really, an alligator over here? Unexpected. Go that way. Ooh. Alright, let's see. Put that over here and we'll put the bones. Yeah, Might as well. Alright, let's see. 8 and 20. Blandness. I'm on fire. Thank you. Again, it's kind of useless because it will basically be spoiled by the next time I'm in, but I guess I should just make 3-4 and that's it. Damn, it's taking a while. Guess we'll make some more of this. Alrighty. But at all, I don't remember how we look forward. Not that way. Or that way. Well, oh, V. Alright. Again, I don't think I should make a 10 or whatever. It's just gonna be waste. I do need more than 2 though. Okay, while it's cooking, I guess I can gather something. We're out of space soon. Again, doing pretty good on resources. Everything else, I just need levels to be able to, you know, get to use these resources. I think I should focus on getting 3 points to get the tannery. Actually, I need the one that makes bricks first. The furnace. All of it. But yeah, since I have I think enough, more than enough maybe for now, I think I will just focus on hide and killing things and exploring. I mean, I can try that cave inside. Last cave I tried didn't go so well. What the fucking alligators or crocodiles or whatever the fuck you are. I have learned the difference multiple times, but I still don't remember it. Right. Bud. Reptile. Come on, stamina. Faster, faster. I think I can definitely make another chest. Alright. Good enough. That's good enough, let that burn, no one cares. Alright, let's see. One of these. And I wanted something else, what was it? Arrows. One of these and repair. Cool. We'll put extra stone in there, I guess. Alright, let's see. Experience points. Where are you? I don't think you get experience points as time passes. Or maybe you do. You do, but it's very, very low. Maybe if you leave your characters on 24/7, but still, doesn't seem that great to me. Put the aloe vera too. I guess I can fill the last one and then start exploring. That sounds like a good idea, but I will do it in the next episode. For now, thank you for watching. As usual, feel free to leave a comment if you want to. Subscribe, like, all the good stuff. And I will see you next time with more Conan Exiles.